so stupid.
Why is it stupid?
Why is it that the girls can't touch the poles?
It's tradition.
Who cares about tradition? What if we're here for like just a semester? They could just, you know, make an exception.
Well, I've been here for a year and they don't make any exceptions. Girls play the instruments, guys touch the poles. That's the rules. That's
I can't even play an instrument. I can't even hold a rhythm.
Well, I can hold a broomstick on my hand.
Even if you're qualified.
I really want to touch the. I really want to hold. I don't want to touch the pole.
We're gonna touch the pole. We can touch the pole. It's fine. It's fine. Nobody will even know.
Fine.
Okay. So yeah.
Fine. There's rehearsal tomorrow, I think.
Oh yeah, we don't have rehearsals today, do we?
Let's just go tomorrow, touch the pool, and make your big guy jean dream real.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yes, oh, your man crush, Tristan.
Yes. Look at that.
It's beautiful.
I think it is. Beautiful. It's
very,
look at that beautiful beard.
It's very beautiful.
Exactly.
How has no one heard of the curse?
Because there's no curse. How can you write about it or hear about it? There's not enough.
So then what happened to us?
Nothing. We go, we get some sleep, we eat some food, and we go on with our lives. Just as usual. It's just summer. It's the summer and the heat.
But I saw something.
And will you trust yourself when there's 32 degrees today?
Okay, maybe you're right.
Exactly. I saw something too, but I was tired. I just woke up. It was nothing.
Andrea? Are you sure it's not Emmy?
No, Andrea.
No, who's Andrea?
Back here, around the site.
Andrea, dude, there's no one on campus called Andrea.
What do you mean?
Are you okay?
Andrea.
No, Andrea, dude.
I gotta go.
Are you okay?
I got
none. Yeah?
Have you seen Andrea?
Who?
Andrea?
I don't know anybody.
What's going on?
Can you open this to me? I can't really open it. Thanks!
So you don't know who Andrea is?
No, I've never heard of that name before.
I'll see you later.
Okay!
So a